by Jason McIntyre 5 hours ago. Follower at Jason Ride McIntyre. Cheryl Cole, the model who seems to keep getting younger. Pumpkin spice air freshener causes school evacuation. After reading this column, you'll feel like we're actually close to war with North Korea. TV journalist says Harvey Weinstein masturbated in front of her. Don't let your iPhone hijack your mind. How Fox's Southern Gal Ainsley Earhart became the darling of the most powerful TV show in America. You've probably heard about the Penn State hazing death, but this story about it will stick with you for a while. This article seems to insinuate that WNBA players should earn similar to NBA players. Or essential oils sounds like a pyramid scheme. How are sports reporters adjusting to the rapidly changing technology? NYT Roger Craig, the legendary 49ers running back, is trying to help his former teammate Dwight Clark, who is battling Mercury News Rip Clay Burling, the founder of Soccer America. Soccer America Iowa State QB Jacob Park took a leave of absence from the Cyclones Friday. Then, they went to Oklahoma State and shocked the three Sooners in the upset of the year. Des Moines Register. So the money Adidas was paying Louisville, only 2% of it went to the school and athletes. Fortino got the rest. Courier Journal. Here's a great read on Peyton Manning's man cave while he was QB of the Indianapolis Colts. Indy star. The oral history of the 1985 LA Rams rap song. Yahoo Sports. A Miami Dolphins assistant coach was caught on video snorting a white substance. It's unclear when the video is from. Palm Beach Post. The new Justice League trailer makes me want to see it opening night. Hero bus driver somehow stops short of plowing into car. Ainsley Earhart, Cheryl Cole, Dwight Clark, Jacob Park, Peyton Manning, Roger Craig, Roundup.